Hello friends, here is my new Redmi 7A smartphone which I have bought last year. So this year the camera got updated with some new features, so I am going to open the camera application. I have opened the camera application. So here is the main camera. We have got the same filters, we have got the timer, grid and screen aspect ratio option. We can change the screen aspect ratio from 1:1 to 4:3 and 18:9. We have got a timer from 3 to 5 seconds only. We can enable and disable the grid as per our requirement. So here is the video recording option. So we have also got the time lapse. We have also got a grid. We can record a video at 1080p. We can also tap on the option to change the video quality from 720 to 1080p. We have got some additional settings here. So there is the volume button function, where we can change the function of the volume button, whether we can zoom or do another things. So this was about the video option. Now let's talk about the portrait mode. The portrait mode has also got the same features as that of the photo mode. So here is the pro mode. We have got a new feature called exposure value. The exposure value starts from -2 to +2. We have got ISO from 100 to 30 to 100. We can change the exposure value as per our requirement from -2 to +2. We have also got the shutter speed option. It starts from 1/1000 to 32 second exposure seconds. We have got additional information about the pro mode, about how to use the pro mode. We have also got the option for clearing the camera settings and bring the camera to default. We have got some additional settings here also. So that's for exposure verification. There are some other functions also, which I am very much new to. So this was about the Redmi 7A new camera updates. I am going to show you some of the samples which I've clicked from Redmi 7A smartphone.